ready? Yeah! Things that you need to make door decoration are tape, glue, puncher, or Chinese paper that you already cut it become small, marker, red contour paper, and string.
First, put the glue into the shining paper. Second step, we are going to write "fu." You have to follow the steps if you want to write the "fu." And the last step, take the single puncher, bring this down here, and put this thing in here. We will tie it. And the last part is the string.
This is our door decoration. You can hang it in front of your door. Do you know what's the meaning of this? This is "fu." The meaning is prosperity. So that's why you have to hang